If we select all of the meshes and set their skin deformations with automatic weights, we will see that short buttons don't skin properly, and there are problems with loops in jeans as well.
Hide the rig. Let's reduce vertex count of meshes. Select each mesh, then merge vertices in edit mode. This part is not needed at all. Separate head mesh from eyes and mouth. Rename this mesh as head. Delete inside of the mouth. Rename the remaining mesh. Select this edge loop, then increase the selection until it is barely visible from under the shirt. Delete the selection. Remove vertex groups from every mesh. And also remove modifiers. Select all of the meshes except for eyes and then duplicate. Join and rename the new mesh. Add the remesh modifier. Increase voxel size and apply the modifier. Keep the join mesh selected. Unhide the rig, then shift select it in viewport. Set skin deformations with automatic weights. Let's test the skinning. Good enough, but for best results, weight paint by hand. Let me know if you need a weight paint tutorial. Back to object mode. Select join mesh, then jeans, and go to weight paint. Transfer weights. Set vertex mapping to nearest face interpolated. Ray radius to 10 meters. Source layers by name. Do the same with the shirt. Select join mesh, then shirt, and go to weight paint. Transfer weights. Go to object mode. Select the shirt and jeans, and then shift select the rig. Now set skinning with empty groups. Let's test. So, the weights have been transferred. Unhide the remaining meshes, except for eyes, and skin them with automatic weights. Go to object mode. Select eyes. Remove all vertex groups and modifiers if there are any in the eyes. Select rig and go to pose mode. Show deformation bones. Hide the root armature. Select eyes mesh, then shift select the deformation head bone. Parent eyes to the head bone. Now let's test what we've done so far. Not bad. See you in the next tutorial.